He didn't know shit.
Try using his credentials on a nearby computer. There's probably a database that shows Rook's current location.